attacking enemy.
Let's get this over with.
Ours now. Got off a quiet
any
in here.
Suffering you may incur.
Where'd they go?
Show them.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Someone there?
Hey,
time's up, Beth.
Lock's really strong.
So, you're not an idiot.
Thanks. You too.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
All right, what's the issue?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis. I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly... I can't have her ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You just love her. Family's precious. The last thing you want to do is drive them away, because you might lose them forever.
You're right. I can't risk that.
Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
Just friends, huh?
Well, yeah. I guess, but I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone.
So, you wanna hit the road?
Thank you.
Hi. You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Hey.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Excuse me.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City. Until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome. And that's mainly why I started up this farm.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smoothskins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone? I've seen it more times than I care to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact, there is. We can't sell tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
I got all day.
Time to reel them in.
Good on you. Better be worth it. Come on.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Bad idea.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Hey.
Play engage with me, huh?
This place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Only opens with a key.
Christmas Day?
First step.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Who's there?
Here you go.
Two points.
Hell yeah. That's it.
shoots here. No suspicions were raised when the new equipment was brought in the other day. Crew at Station 4 are still under the impression that we are setting up a new station beyond this area. The standing crew you hired are convincing enough. However, do worry about the project managers at the other stations. Especially Bob at Station 1. We all know he takes his job very seriously. His bullet point updates bug the hell out of me. My gut tells me he'll figure out something's going on down here sooner rather than later. Please advise.
There we go.
I just ate, so you go ahead.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself. Huh?
I just want to trade a few things.
I should have done more. I hope...
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect. If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook. This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety. This message will repeat. This is an emergency message. Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Been a long time since the Minutemen lost this place. A year.
We showed them.
Thank you.
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Meyer lurks or eggs you find. Let's go see if there's anything
once
left.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. There we go.
I can't believe the FBI managed to take that thing down.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Recognize the place without all the fish remains.
Attention, Minutemen. Words come in that a settlement needs our help. Please respond if you can.
Wow. We really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... This is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you, anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it.
It's
before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland.
All
we'll take
quiet,
back the Commonwealth,
how we
one
like
piece
it.
At a time.
Stay safe out there, people.